hand up. That hand, either one of these hands can hook or uppercut, but it's nice to do a double uppercut sometimes. Two, three, uppercut. Okay? So front hand uppercut. So soon you get a feel for a little power. It's not quite as strong, but it can really do a lot if you do it. And you can sneak it in. You actually can slip it in with at least in my experience. All right, 5-6, a few more, guys.